so we're gonna, we just shot all the pillars first, and we're doing the, we're cutting off the pillar line on this underneath part because that's where our most glare is gonna be. So now we got our sides, rails shot, columns all shot, so now it's just the final stamp of the underneath.